welcome to another video here. We are playing Dying Light the following multiplayer. Here is the King's Empire. So the King's Empire, that's me and Dash Empire 2. So here... No, you didn't. I thought of the King's bit, you thought of your bit. Because the first thing you had was RT's Empire. That was the worst thing. That was awful. No. Oh my lord, did you drop kick him? Oh, there's a volatile. We should do a thing where we have no flashlights on, but it'll be really dark. Run. Yeah, it glows in the dark. Oh, thank God. Okay. Look at this guy. Seriously? You died! He probably spat at you, but I didn't spit. Yeah. Oh. Yes! Legend of Haran! Yes, I got a trophy! Yeah, I got a trophy. Do you know what a trophy is? You know, like trophies on PlayStation? I'm gonna do this one. Ah, it's because science. Oh god, help! Help, there's lots of zombies. Wait, why is there a firecracker? Oh! No! Help! Help! Oh god. No. Oh, that's a bad idea. Why am I putting explosives near a gas station? Oh, zombie behind you. Oh, come on, I died again. I died. I have to force kill myself. I lost 3,200 survival points. Same thing! Yes, it is. Are you a survivor? No, it's not. Oh, there's one right there. I helped you. Yes, I did. I used the electric cage on my car. Do you like my weapon? It's glow in the dark. Oh! Oh! Xavier, come here! This is really bad. Look behind me. Look! Look! I'm gonna try and run into him. He's not getting hurt! But I'm a sexy cat! Safe zone. What? Yeah. Come on, get back into the safe zone. What? How did you get in here so quickly? Have anything? Oh, yes. Okay. What? I need... You're saying I need more screws? I need more screws, mate. Yep. Does anybody care? I'm just looking for screws. Yep. Oh, there's a volatile right next to me. Get your UV light. I don't think nighttime is a good idea. Okay, let's search. Oh, look at those guys there. Oh yes, I killed that one. Boom! Wait. What? Textures! What happened? Oh, what? You're over there? Okay. Okay. Oh yeah. Why don't these volatiles care? Like I'm using a UV light on him. He's like, yeah, what's bad about that? Xavier, help me. Xavier, look where I am. Oh god. Oh nice. Yeah, look where I am. Oh, what? They see me! No! No! I don't need any anyway. Hey, Xavier. Yeah, I know.
Decisions, decisions.
Okay, so the calm. Is he making it attracted? Come on. Hey Xavier. Xavier, I'm already the full level on power and agility. I can't go up anymore. 24. No. I need to quickly do something. I need more stuff. Okay, we need to go on a car hunt. It's almost day again. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, okay. Do I care? I'm just exploring the world. Are you gonna come to me, Xavier? Even know where I am. Hey Xavier, you want to come over where I am? Need to be very quiet. What? Did you find something? Yeah. Yeah, but I've already bought all here. I think it's day now. There's a zombie in the bus with me. I got cigarettes. Why do they always have cigarettes? No, let's kick. Whoops. I know. They're not even attacking me. That's how cool I am. Don't run into me. Oh, come on. No, no, don't kill any of them. No, no. I want one to come over here. No, no, sir, somebody. Somebody, yes, you. Aha, oh, hey Xavier, come over here. Yeah. No, don't kill that guy. Whoop! Whoop! Oh, cool. Do you want to go tonight again? There's another viral. Okay. Oh, I just threw him onto the stabby thing. Ah! Get him into the spike wall. What's going on? Doo-doo is sad as a police. Doo-doo-doo. I am dead. Well, that's great. That's great. No, no, calm down. No, no, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm like you. Like... Yeah. Rock and roll all night. And we kill everybody. Okay. Do Chulupanino. North Pole. It's called Be Care's Weapon. Be Care's Weapon, Be Care's Weapon. Be Care's Weapon, Be Care's Weapon. Be Care's Weapon, Be Care's Weapon. I'm just quickly doing something. No, I think that's an armor thing. Oh my God, guess how many med kits I can make? 34. Oh, wait. Yeah. So, how you going? That's the weirdest thing you ever said. You're like, yeah, I'm going good. I wish you could just craft all. Can you do that? Can you like craft the max amount you can do? We should try and make the XP caliber. These are developer weapons. Oh, piece of suit! Oh. I need to give you a present. Because I'm gonna make the pizza suit. You know from Mario how he has that weird suit? Yeah, I'm gonna make that. It's in the game. I think it's just like a wingsuit. I don't know if I have it on. You ready to go tonight? Come on, come. No, no, no. Yay. I don't know how to use the. I don't know how to use the pizza suit, but it's a wingsuit kind of thing. Okay. I know how to do it, Xavier. Oh, I know how to do it. You have to jump off the thing when... Oh, I actually kind of did it. So you're not supposed to be in a safe zone when you do it? So like, watch this. Woo! That's so cool. Oh! It's not cool when they come. I have flares. Flares. Yo, mama. Okay. Hey, Xavier, watch this. Hey, Xavier. Xavier, no, Xavier, this is cooler. Xavier, blah. Have you done the Mario level in this game? It's an Easter egg. Oh, that's a cool flare. Fly like an eagle. I put the flares on. Oh, the flares are UV flares. Yes, it's so good. You don't need it! Oh, you can have your car back now. I'll give you a present. You can have your car back. Well, I think we should get to... Hey, you want to see something cool? You want to see something cool? See where the flare is? See where the flare is? Hey, I'm going to be Mario. Oh, that's cool. You kind of glide. Oh, bro, you wanna fight? Oh, no, are you okay? No, don't shoot him! You okay? Sir. Oh, I'm not okay. I have 20 med kits right now. Should we go out there again? I think we should go out there again. Okay. was cool. Oh, I'm in the dark. In the dark. It's so dang dark, so dang dark, so dang dark, so dang dark. Can you help me, please? Can you help? Oh. Oh, can you help me? And when you're dying, you can actually still craft stuff and do stuff in your inventory. Are you getting me up? Why? Yeah, I'm just making medkits. I think I just died. Did I actually? Oh. I'm still making my medkits. Oh, one more medkit. Yay. Oh. Do you want to end the video here? So guys, I hope you liked the nighttime madness with all the volatiles and night hunters, whatever they're called. So guys, like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more games and LEGO reviews and other LEGO related things. And I'll see you next video. So bye.